Think the clouds are clogging up my brain like the weather drains, same as the tears on my face. And I'm stuck up in the storm. I guess I'll be alright.
Weak to rock. I don't really want to use you. I think I'll go there. Was it paying attention to its moves? Was it just going offense, or was it actually doing something useful?
Come on! I did not want that to friggin' happen! You stupid little douche. Freaking crit tackle. Whatever, it doesn't lower my defense. Or, not my defense. Doesn't lower my speed. Okay. And heal. Here's my cat to cheer me up. Hi. And she heals. Alright. At least she can't heal against the freaking she can't heal against the, wow, that was awesome. Oh, come on! Freaking crit! She can't heal against the, or with the nose pass. Go away, you stupid Pokemon. Alright. To avoid any more death, here's what we're gonna do. Once again, Otara. Whatever. Growl. I'm gonna say Phanpy is kind of the MVP here. Because it's a ground type. Okay. I mean, I knew Emerald was gonna be tough. But these freaking crits are the worst thing. I thought my kitten was in here. He's in the bottom of the cat tree. And he's got his little cone against... Oh, he
No, never mind. I thought he noticed me. I hate this nose pass. It's so annoying. Eleven health. Yes, I know it has low HP. That didn't matter. Potion. I need Ashra for the next gym. Okay, that's fine. Do you know why it's fine? Oh. You locked me in, now you can't win. Am I using cheap strategy? I don't care. I just lost 2 Pokemon.
Hello.
How many double teams was that? That was 4 double teams. Or no, that was 3 double teams. And it still hit me. Son of a... Oh, this is gonna take forever. It still hit me. What do you have, the Keen Eye ability? Ralts is an MVP. Phanpy is an MVP. Spinarak did not play because it's level 11, and while it would be very helpful, it probably won't obey me. At least most of the time. Okay, hold on. I'm not losing Ralts. And of course, Shang Tsung can't attack, so if everybody else goes down, then I lose the game. Or at least I lose the fight. Unless I PP stall. That would be funny. Snapped out of confusion. I don't know why you're not using... And that thing keeps hitting me. Never mind. If I run out of confusion, I'm gonna have to switch to Spinarak. Which won't matter because I will just win. Boom. Yes! Ashra! Good job! Power to the people! Good job, Motaro! You also rock! So, I lost. It seems I still have much more to learn. I understand. Pokemon League rules state that trainers are to be given this if they defeat a gym leader. Please accept the official Pokemon League stone badge. Sweet. See the stone badge from Roxanne. Sweet. Heightens the attack of Pokemon. Also need... Yay, cut. TM39, Rock Tomb. Hi, kitty. Technical machine contains Rock Tomb. Not only do it inflict damage by dropping rocks, it also lowers speed. Use a TM. It instantly teaches the move to a Pokemon. Remember, TM can only be used once, so think before you use it. Thank you. Pharah went down. Chameleon went down. Both the freaking crits. Everybody else is level 11, though. Wow, what a breathtaking victory. My cheering must have worked. Great, check your ID card. Stone badge you got should be properly recorded on it. In other words, climb your first step in the stairs of championship. That's gotta feel awesome. Yep.
Get out, Arlor!
What? Wait, please, don't take my goods. Okay. Alrighty. Back. We are not going to advance any further than this. We had a fun time, I guess. But we will pick my next Pokemon. Oh, good. I already have it prepped. Awesome. So I lost Pharah, the Sentret. I lost... Chameleon, the Dustox.
They will be missed. They were both very strong, but sadly they could not... You can't predict the crits, right? They're friggin' random. So... Stupid double crits. Alright. Let's see who we get as our replacement. Let's look at the Pokemon first. So we got Psychic, we got Bug, we got Psychic, we got Ground. Alright. Two Psychic types. Although one is useless, so it's really just one Psychic type and one effectively normal type. Uh, 35. Well, it's not even a normal type. A normal type would be helpful. I was just not good at all. Vulpix! I get a fire type! Sweet! And then we get 69. Ah, Skitty! That's a normal type. Alright, so Katana and Johnny Cage are gonna have to kind of carry me for right now. Because I can't use the other ones because they're over level. Oh, I forgot. Oh! Faint Attack and Roar! So it has Faint Attack because of breeding. And then Skitty also has a special move. It has Uproar! Uproar is not a move that Skitty normally has. It's way better than Frickin' Tackle. Mild Nature, Cute Charm, awesome. Alright. Do I have any items I can give you guys? Actually, I can give you the Amulet Coin from Ashra. Because Johnny Cage is all about making money. Okay. Because there's some trainers that are coming up that should be easy for me to beat. Because they're only like level 9. And yeah. So. Yeah. I will see you guys next time for more Pokemon Emerald. I got two additional Pokedex entries because of Silcoon and Dustox. I'll see you guys next time. Or not Silcoon, Cascoon and Dustox. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Emeralds. Last time, Roxanne killed two Pokemon. Both with some freaking obnoxious crits. Oh, it's you. You're the fantastic trainer who helped me in Velvet Woods. Tell me I was around my team out, but I have to get the Devon goods back. But don't, I'm gonna be in serious trouble. Uh-oh. Alright, so... That was my cut user? Shoot. I did lose my cut user. Because my cut user was, Wait, who died? Dustox and... God dang it. Okay, hold on. Can't believe Spinarak can't learn cut. Alright, since I'm not using Skitty at the moment, I'm not going to take an HM Slave out. I'm just going to use Sentret because it's, you know, here. I'm gonna put it there. Freaking crit. Okay, so. Check this out. It works like this. See? you don't want to use a rappel, you can just cut grass. Whoops. You can cut grass just like Link. Kind of a time-consuming thing, but oh well. Good. Oops. Just so you know, I've never once been busted by anyone or anything. Alright. Okay. Remember. Wow. Ignore an order, signal me. That's fine. As long as you did something. So that's what makes it better than Brilliant Diamond. It says ignored orders and then use it on a different attack. That's fine, as long as you're freaking attacking, right? Even if it's not the move I wanted to use, it's fine. Hello. Gorgeous fur. Cool. Good job. Sweet. Push him. Okay. Fill in all sorts of things. Okay. Routes. Get this hat. What? Bulbish can learn that? Wow! Way to go!
high time in school, that's why I'm around. Seems she has time to throw the Pokemon X. Meryl. It's definitely something I can't fight. So... let's go Devora. I kinda have to go Devora. Because I can't really use anything else. Sludge Bomb! I'm using Sludge Bomb again, actually. Okay, as long as you use something.
Ow!
Then you have my eye. You're a notch above me. You have to hold on to center it until... oh, wait! I'm not done yet. I still have to go and fight the freaking Alpha guy. And then we're gonna go fight my rival. I don't remember what I started with, actually. Hello.
Oh, what am I doing? We were on a water peacock. We were jumped by an odd thug. Scoundrel made out with my darling Pico. Oh, Pico!
Calm down, dude. I'll get your stupid bird.
That
hostage Pokemon turned out to be worthless. I think I made a getaway in this town of nowhere.
Are you? You want to tell me what about me?
Yes, I do, you clown. That music is fine. Devora, you just need to listen to me. Signal me. Yes! It's dead. Goodbye. 19 is my current level limit.
So... oh, my career in crime comes to a dead.
Yup. It's plain not right. The boss told me this would be a slick and easy job to pull. All I had to do is steal some packages from Devin. You want it back that badly? Take it! Thank you! Bye. Hello.
Pico, am I glad to see you're safe?
Pico owes her life to you. They call me Mr. Brian, and you are.
Ah, Sir Cassius. Sincerely, thank you. If there's anything that troubles you, don't hesitate to tell me.
You usually find me up in the cottage by the sea in Pelgrim Woods. Come, Pico, we shall make our way home. Eeyo! Alright, let's go. Okay, so... I'm probably just gonna slap the experience share on Skitty. Yeah, I'll probably just slap the experience share on Skitty. Oh, how'd it go, Devin Goods? You did it, you got the bag. You really are a great trainer. Lena knows my thing, so give me another great ball. Sweet. Cassie put away the great ball in the box.